What's up, everybody? Brett Aziz here again at Tomcats West in Fort Worth, Texas, Greatness Live Tour 2019 with our tour mates, Studio Get-Dough.
What's up, y'all?
Hey, look at, you know they're fucking hella big. See, this is why we get along with kindred spirits. See, oh, Colorado, California.
We had to bring a little piece of home with us.
That's right.
You know what I mean?
And you got it through, huh?
Yep.
I'm so scared. I'm so scared to do that. I got a lighter.
Who has a lighter?
Oh, I got a lighter given to me by Creature Click, actually. Look at that.
You just gotta have like a Inspector Gadget car, you know what I mean? Like go Gadget.
Oh, we had that last time and still went to secondary. No, we went to secondary. You remember that.
Hey, oh yeah, we all remember that.
Me,
you, and JP.
Yeah.
They were questioning me like, what country are you from? Are you Mexican?
I'm like, JP was Mexican.
I'm like,
what? Yeah.
Actually, you never see my brother JP. He kind of looked like you.
Really?
For real? Yeah.
Well, this is Studio Get-Dough. They're on tour with us the whole tour, man. All the states, all the shows, they're right here with us. And real quick, I need to point out some factual information. This is my man. Look at, he got this JP the Hustler shirt. Welcome to the dark side. Now, for all y'all that don't know, this shirt's 11 years old. That just dated them right there. Dated JP too. He's been in this game for that long.
Yeah, I've been in the game for a while. But no, he repping that OG shit. Like Studio Get-Dough, repping that OG, GREIP, Team Guillotine, LSP, Connection, you know what I mean?
Hell yeah. Got to. Yeah, and these guys, I love these guys, man. We rocked last night. If you guys haven't seen these dudes, you need to check them out. Because seriously, to me, when people do what they do on stage.
When people get naked on stage, they're
exactly,
really passionate.
I was going to say, when people do what they do on stage, you're not just a rapper. Now you're into that, I'm an entertainer, I'm an artist. Because that's, it goes way beyond just rapping. You know, you guys are giving them something visual, theatrical, that they can now look at and see. It's not just what's on the album, you know, because y'all can do it live.
Yeah.
And that's the thing. So if you guys haven't seen them, you really need to check them out. Especially live. Live is where you get that extra, that full effect. The motherfuckers are jumping off stage, ripping their clothes off. This dude wears like 7 layers of clothing and takes off layer by layer and rips it. I mean, it's torn. It's a theatrical performance, and it's great. And that's where you get the extras. It's like I said, you're not just a rapper, you know. And that's why I love what you guys do, man. And you guys continue to support us, and we continue to support y'all, man. Go ahead and tell them about, you know, where to find you, what you guys are working on, what you guys are doing, you know.
Yeah. First off, that's some real dope shit, man. We appreciate it because we wouldn't be out here if it wasn't for GRE and LSP. We owe a lot of respect and love to those motherfuckers, all y'all. So, and you know, we wouldn't keep coming out here if y'all didn't like us being out here. So, I mean, we come out here and we get mad love, man. Like, we love Colorado. That's our home and shit. We got a lot of love and respect out there. But coming out here, it's a different world, kind of, you know. For us anyways, and we fucking love it, you know what I mean? Like, we'll come back here anytime y'all have us, man.
That's
And it's Studio Get-Dough Recordz. It's Studio Get-Dough, G-E-T-D-O-U-G-H, Recordz with a Z. You Google that shit, you'll find all our shit.
Yeah. Now, how many albums do y'all have?
As it stands, we have about 3 or 4. Something like that. We got a lot of artists under the label.
So
I'm probably not thinking about everybody.
Yeah.
But we have some new shit coming out here soon.
Nice. I'm good.
Because of tour and all that shit, it got a little postponed. So hopefully here shortly, once the tour is over, we're going to get back home and knock that shit out. We got a couple albums coming your way. One probably from Oogie Boogie, our homie.
Oh, okay.
Mr. Oogie
He'll
Boogie.
He'll be getting out.
Free Oogie Boogie.
Yeah.
You guys need to look that up.
He's finally about to be free, man. And everybody who bought his merch since he's been locked up, he thanks you and appreciates you because we put every penny of that shit on his
really?
Book.
Really?
So he was eating good. He had a TV, all that shit, man.
Oh, that's what's up.
You know how much a fucking TV is in goddamn prison?
Probably a lot.
$380 for one fucking TV.
For a little bit.
We fucking raised that one show at the Greenhouse. Speaking of the Greenhouse.
See?
Now, the Greenhouse is a venue we run in Johnstown, Colorado. And we did the first annual Rock the Dead Festival. It was a 2 or 3 day event, something like that.
Yeah,
it was fucking crazy. All fucking day long.
Satanic.
We have camping out there. We got a pit for a bonfire and shit. Wireless mics that reach the whole area.
Really?
Man,
y'all need to let me know next time you do that. I will be there, bro.
Yeah. Hey, as long as your boss lets you in.
That's my boss, what?
You know what I'm saying?
Bring the whole squad.
I was going to say, we're all going.
Straight up. Rock the Dead. Hey, we got to make sure.
We're doing the Rock the Dead Dead Festival 2. So keep an eye out for that. Homie Toon Chaos is setting that whole shit up. But
when
got
do you think that's
going
to happen? Like,
it is, I want to say...
We'll get the date for you guys. We'll post that.
I want to say September...
Okay, so there's some time. There's some
the
time.
The first weekend of September, I want to say.
Okay, yeah. Fuck yeah, man.
I think he's still trying to get it all figured out, but there's some dope acts coming through. One of them is our homie Sevademic out from Compton and shit. He's awesome. Check his ass out, man. Great live.
He's on tour with Triple MFD right now.
Oh, is he right now?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's what's up, man.
He's like I didn't know James. He's from Compton.
Yeah. He's like Rick James. Like.
He's really dope. He's really dope. Really? I like his live show.
He does like screaming mixed in with his rapping, but he has pedals on stage, so he does crazy effects with his vocals.
Oh, that's what's
dope
up.
As fuck.
So you guys need to check him out too, man. Seriously.
Very live, fucking, very eccentric, beautiful music, man. You know what I'm saying?
Eccentric, like, yeah. I love that. I love it, man. And see, seriously, you guys, for all y'all out there, if you guys just pick up, you know, like the streaming or the internet, you know, the downloads, like you only hear the music like that, sometimes you don't get the full experience. You don't, man.
Yeah. It's gotta come to a show.
You gotta come to a show. You have to. You gotta come to a show because then you get to really visually see how much work and effort these guys put into their craft. You know, if you guys will spend the money to go to a theater to see a movie, then you guys could spend the money or even not spend the money because a lot of shows that we do are free.
Yeah.
You know, and you guys got come and support local talent no matter where it's at. It's probably local to you and it's just it's an amazing adventure and it's something visually stimulating to see and check out and like I said you guys put on like a whole theatrical performance and I really appreciate that and love that as far as a craft and an art, you know, it's very talented. Yeah, man, no doubt.
I'm the Beast. My cousin Genocide co-created the Beast with me. You know, this is how I used to fucking dress, you know, corporate motherfucker.
Really?
Yeah, straight up. I used to
He's a businessman. He knows his business shit.
We don't fuck with that bullshit no more, though. You know what I'm saying? Because fuck the industry. You know what I mean? We're taking over that shit. So that's why I shed my shit off.
We started our own branch of merch. So we make everything aside from cutting charms. We'll make 3D printed plastics. We make banners, backdrops, shot glasses, all kinds of shit.
That's what y'all do.
We do everything ourselves in house. Like we from the very start, we make our own beats. We produce our own shit. Everything.
See that's what you don't get from the experience if you don't come to a live show. And those are things that seriously the industry rappers they don't do that. You know, you go to the underground, the true, the nitty gritty, the you know the foundation where we start, where we come from, and we're getting down to that we have to put all of it into it. You know, all of ourselves are art to where you're making your own merch, your own signs, your own banners, and you're also performing.
Yep.
And that's why you take it from fuck these industry cats, like you said, they're rappers. Nah, you know what? They're rappers. Then you take it to the next level as full out entertainers. You know, that's what y'all do. Yeah. You know, you got to get embodying all of it, man. So I really appreciate what you guys do.
Plus, another thing is sometimes you can't get everything online. Like right now, as it stands, we don't have a very strong online presence. If you find us, you'll find some old tracks. Like we have tons of new shit that's not on there, and it's just we're getting ready to the point where we're gonna update all that shit here soon. But as it stands right now, while we're on tour and getting in these new states and stuff, it's one of those person-to-person things. So when you come to the show, we got free CDs on our table where you can hear a whole label and shit.
Yeah,
unreleased tracks, you know what I'm saying? Like, we got new shit pumping out, but you're not going to get it just being online. You got to come out.
You have to come out. And we were waiting until Oogie Boogie gets out, and y'all are going to see a snowball.
It's
going to
explode.
Explode.
We've been waiting and preparing for this shit for a couple years now, and it's,
Oogie's
it's about
been in
time.
There 2 fucking years. And yeah, we've been just hoarding this shit back.
Fuck yeah,
nice.
So shout out to Oogie Boogie.
Yeah.
Shout out to Studio Get-Dough, GRE, LSP, Funny Farm Records.
Yes.
Hey, seriously, thank you all for tuning in with us and rocking with us. Thank you all for seriously.
Thank you, man.
Thank you guys for everything you do. You know, seriously, no doubt. Anytime.
Funny as fuck.
Thank you. You hear, hey, and just to all you motherfuckers are like, Brett, you really do this? Shit, tell him I really do this.
He fucking does.
Thank you.
We're in the back of the venue. We're fucking smoking weed. And we're fucking chilling with this motherfucker.
Just cracking jokes.
Fuck up. See? This is day 2.
Day 2. So thank you guys so much. I gotta get back in here, get on stage, do my hosting thing. Studio Get-Dough. Shout outs, much love. Hey, and we're gonna be on the road for the next 2 weeks, man.
Yes.
We're gonna rock.
2 weeks. We're gonna do this.
You guys tune in
Catch
with us,
us
shortly. And I'm out.
Yeah, this is just.